Today, the first things you need to do in Minecraft is to build a shelter and make tools to pickaxe and all that stuff, and a sword and an axe and that stuff to get it. So you just press square to get into your crafting thing. First, you need to craft yourself some planks, wooden planks. Then you make a couple sticks. Then you make a crafting table. Place your crafting table down. Then first thing you want to do is to make a bed, but first you have to find a sheep. First you go into here, make a pickaxe, make a sword, and make an axe. They're the main things you want, but then you can get a shovel. A hoe is pretty useless, but sometimes it is good to make all your crops. But I'm not doing that in this video. Get over here, cow. I'm killing the cow to get leather and meat to eat when my hunger goes down. And pigs can give you meat too. Let me go get these sheep real quick. And sometimes it's hard to find sheep because the white sheep are sometimes hard to find in snowy areas because some of them are white. But some of them are gray too. You can kill chickens with one hit. You can kill them. So it's pretty easy to kill chickens. Get this cow. Now what I'm gonna do is head into another biome, which is a jungle biome. Oh, and by the way, you can see these lanterns. They spawn here, and you can get cocoa beans from them in order to make all different other foods. You need them. But I'm not going to be doing that in this video. I need to get doing the house and that stuff. And it's kind of hard to get some of the trees because they have vines on them. And you can go up on the vines. Let me get this wood to make the house, which is where I'm going to be next video, starting at the house, where I always do. Let me get this cobblestone to make cobblestone tools. Now, for some reason, vines usually don't spawn down here, but since they might spawn because it's a jungle biome. And there is diamonds, but I'm not going to be getting them in this video either. That's going to be happening in one of my other videos. Probably, but maybe, but not. I might get some, but I might not in another video. Climbing the trees to get a good view of where I want to build the house. That place looks good. And you can also drown underwater, so you want to be very careful when you're going underwater. Sometimes cows and pigs spawn the little islands are there, or they swim over sometimes. in one video I'll be getting the dog, but it's not, it's probably not going to be in this video. And you can stand on lily pads in Minecraft too. You can stand on the lily pads. Oh! And be careful because you can drown on the lily pads. But, oh, my hunger starts to go down. Now I need to eat my meat so I don't die. Dog, but I'm probably not going to be getting it in this video. And don't ever hit the dog that you didn't get yet, because they can attack you. Their faces turn red and they attack you. And never build your house on ice and put torches in it, because the ice will melt and then it will turn to water. That's also a bad thing. But if you are going to build your house out of ice, don't put torches in it, because, and anyways, you can't get a block of ice. So you probably won't be building your house out of ice. Here's another cow that I need to kill. I need to find some sheep. I need to find 3 sheep. I actually need to find only 2 because I already killed 1. So I need to find 2 sheep. Oh, and when you have a hunger bar, your health will automatically go up, but your food won't help your health, because it will just automatically go up. Just keep on going up. And probably in one of my videos I'll be doing enchanting, but it probably won't be any video soon. Showing the pig to get some more meat for myself. Oh, chicken! I can get some chicken. And chicken can also lay eggs. But I probably, and that can make you food, but I'm probably not going to be getting any eggs in this video. Oh, here's some roses. But I'm not going to, here's a sheep. Oh, and by the way, if you get shears, you can shear the sheep, so, and it doesn't hurt them, so they won't get killed, so it will be easier for you. Ooh, this is a nice flat area where I want to build my house, but I need to first get 1 more sheep. Maybe there'll be 1 in this direction. And what sheep you can get on wool, but and it's also good to get some. This is cool, and once you get a furnace, you can put it in it to get like cooked stuff. Real quick, let me get a furnace. This should be enough. Yeah, 13 is enough. The furnace looks like this, and you put the coal in the bottom, and then you put, or a sapling, anything like that, and then put your food up top, and then it will light up. That means it's cooking. It's cooking. But you need to get coal or a sapling or something like that, so I get it to cook. rock, I better build myself a furnace. No, I mean a house, not a furnace. Or I might just fight another build a house. At night, monsters come out, the monsters come out are zombies, skeletons, and creepers. Creepers you want to be careful with because they blow up. And their blowing up can hurt you, so you better watch out for creepers. At first they look kind of nice, but they aren't really nice. Oh no, my hunger is starting to get down. But I just cooked pork chop and two. Oh man, I just died because a creeper snuck up on me. And sometimes they sneak up on you. Oh, two more. This is bad, but if I go in the water and they get me, I won't. They won't explode anything. Oh no, I think the creeper's hurting the dog. Now if I just get onto the lily pad and the creeper trying to get me, I can just punch it back.
But you punch him under.
And he didn't even hurt me because I was in the water. Here's some sugar cane, but I'm not gonna, you need that to make cake, so I'm not gonna make any cake in this video. Oh no, spider. And there's also spiders that come out. I think it killed the sheep. That's funny. Spiders usually don't kill sheep. Or it might have been the dog. Dogs will also kill sheep. But they usually don't. I think I'm in a lucky area because I found another sheep. I need to kill the sheep in order to get wool, which you can make the house the bed with. Ooh, I found an egg, but I better smash it because I'm not going to be making any cake today either. What? I just got another? That's good. There must have been a chicken around here laying eggs, but I don't need eggs for this video. Two pork chops from that. Now it's another egg. There must have been a lot of chickens around here. Oh, another sheep. I just hit it. I hit it with an egg. Ooh, here the chickens up and laying all the eggs. Die, chicken. Duh. And this can get cooked. Oh no, I hear a skeleton. I might be able to get a dog. If the dog really likes me. And again. I'm not gonna be able to fight a dog, but I'm gonna show you what happens if you hit one. See, they turn red and they start attacking me.
Do the dogs still see me? Yes, they do. I know a creeper.
I might just kill myself so I can spawn somewhere else where the dogs aren't there. That's what I should do.
This will happen if you don't get in here.
This is what I want to happen, so.
So I die.
And they'll spawn somewhere else from it. But hopefully I haven't seen me.
I better just get out of this area. Oh yeah, I forgot about getting the sheep.
Another egg? That's been a lot of eggs that I found in this video. Oh no, I hear zombies. And sometimes zombies drop carrots. I'm gonna try and get this skeleton. See if I can get any bones out. I might be able to get a dog, but not in this area because I hate the dog in this area, and if they see me, they'll go after me. And I better run but not die because I only have 2 hearts and 1 half. The moon's starting to go down, the sun is starting to rise, so the zombies and skeletons should be starting. If I'm lucky, I might be able to get a dog with 1 bone. Sometimes you get lucky, not always. My shelter because it's the morning and I'm trying to get a bed, but I'm not gonna build it right away. And I need my tools day in order to get it. Let me just get some plants, get some sticks, get the crafting table, place it down here, get my axe and a sword. Now just let you get down the tree a lot faster. And there's a height that you can only reach.
easy to get around.
Exactly. There's also diamond stuff, like a diamond shovel, a diamond sword, and all different stuff. And sometimes you like can go through them. With this you need coal, gunpowder, and some magic stuff, and this you need the same stuff, but you probably need charcoal to make. You can make either one, but you need coal or either charcoal or coal. They're the two things that you need to make.
But I'm not going to be making any of that in this video.
This video is just making all the basic stuff that you need. I might build it over here in the jungle, but there's always not a lot of, like, sheep. And you also need to make torches to light up stuff, but I'm probably not gonna have enough time to find coal and all the other stuff that you need in this video. Oh. I could get iron and all that stuff, but I need to make a room to get the iron. Maybe jump into the waterfall? That might be a good plan. Well, I did it! This is good. I could get all the iron, and I could start making iron stuff in this video. Well, I'm probably not going to have enough time because I have to end it soon. I'm gonna end the video here, but I'm gonna start off and build a house down here and try and get up there and get the iron in the next video and get all the coal.